to fam. This Smiley Boo. Y'all done slapped this wig on. Y'all, I hope I did a good job of slapping this braided wig on. Y'all, it took some work. I had to use 3 glues, some spritz. I had to do my little, you know, Jimmy Rig stuff on this head. Did my makeup. Got my romper on, y'all. So, I'm about to go and do a little, you know, here and there shop. I'm just going to browse, y'all. I ain't going But y'all make sure that y'all check y'all oils and stuff before you leave or go anywhere. Always check your oil, like your brake fluid, your steering power fluid, your windshield wiper fluid. Always check that before you go anywhere. Always check that just to make sure. Yeah, all your oils are checked. Guess what I do? Just, you know, I check it like maybe every 2 weeks. Maybe every 2 weeks I check just to make sure my oils are on point. But y'all, I'm getting ready to get up out of here. Getting ready to go. But I'm going to take y'all with me. I know it's a little dark. I'm sorry, y'all. I know it's a little dark. I'm going to take y'all with me. Y'all come on. And go with me. Come on and go with me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't find my baby. I'm back. I just had to give me some gas. I'm going to go to Ross real quick before I head to my parents' house. I was going to head to my parents', but I don't think it ain't no need to go to their house. Doing that. My mama, she reading her word because she gotta read her word and pray every morning. And I pray every morning. She gotta get her devotion on. She was talking about going to some singing, but y'all, I done been sang out. I don't think I wanna go to no singing today. I'ma go to Ross real quick to see if I see a red dress, because we at my church we're having a rainbow tea. Where women come together and everybody is a cabinet at a table and everybody got a color. And you invite people to sit at your table that pay, you know, maybe $5 or $10, whatever y'all want to request. It's just to raise money for the church, maybe for a building fund or something like that. So, we doing that next weekend, I think. Next weekend. So, gonna be doing that, y'all. So, I gotta get myself together. Because I don't wear red. That's a color I don't wear. All it is red. Red is a color that I definitely don't wear. So, I'm gonna see how this play out. I'll see if I can find something red. Maybe something to the effect. Which I'm gonna see y'all at Ross. About to go into Ross. I always gotta make sure my mask right. Sometimes my mask don't be right. And sometimes my nose don't be covered. Gotta make sure. Thank you, y'all. Get the wedges out. I'm gonna go into Ross and see what they got. See if they got like a red dress or something that has maybe a lot of red in it that I can kind of work with. Our Ross is getting smacked. They don't never have no shoes. What's that? Look, y'all. They got these guest slippers that look good. They cute. What's that? Our shelf. Empty up in here. Got some
Let me go over here, y'all. I always be coming in here and getting stuff that y'all ain't pertaining to what I'm coming in here for. Y'all, let's go look at the pocketbooks. Yeah, different perfumes. Still. Now, they do got plenty of them. It's a cute black and gold purse. Somebody. I love backpacks. These are too small for me. I'm in the dresser section and I don't see no red. Hold up, I might see some red. Look, y'all. It look hot though. It's like cotton. It look hot. It's like real thick. Ain't nobody trying to wear that. Let's see. Now, rocks be falling off. They ain't got no... Our rocks ain't got no choices. They look picked over or something. Like, people can't really man through their feet over and get good stuff. I want to see my size. Got this right here, y'all. Would this go? Look kind of like a peach. Peach and white. It ain't really like red. See this. Extra large. Now this, I might can go with right here. I might get this one. It's an extra large. I need a snack. The key is anything that you see that. You may want to get, you better go ahead and get it because it may not be there when you come back. That's the only thing. I'm gonna see if I see another red dress. Yeah, I see y'all, so I got some options. Let me show y'all again. It's an extra large. It's flowing. This right here is a red. You got little chains in it. That's cute. It's a 12. I might wear that. And put a coat on it. What y'all think? Then I have to get a white jacket. Okay, I'm seeing some red now, y'all. Seeing some red. This is the only two they got. It's in the wrong spot. Because usually my size, I'm a size 12, I wear size 12. I'm gonna hold this. Let's see. down somewhere. It's like I'm gonna put a silver with this, white with this. Let me kind of like dress it up. Come in like the mirror section. Look at it, that's cute. And that too, that little artsy pictures or artsy things. Those are cute, they're $29.99. They're cute. Put them in your living room. Look at this mirror. Look at the feet today. It made me look tall. Slim thick. Yeah. Look at the awesome crash, y'all. They got the elephants. That's cute. Rise and grind. Look at this giraffe. That's so cute. What's that? Bestie. The bride and groom. Anybody looking for some bride and groom? Son. They got some. Look at these crystals. That's cute. I'll take these for my room. Be savvy, not average. Love is a blessing. Stay cool. Family is the greatest blessing. Yep. Family is a great blessing when they ain't right. All right, y'all, let me get out of here.
Got the dress. So, y'all, now we off to the park. I think it's called Pullen Park. It's a park maybe an hour or so away. So, y'all, we're going to go out there and see what it's all about. I ain't never been to this park. So, it's going to be interesting to see what it entails, what's going on at the park. I heard it has rides, food. Great scenery, a bridge, water. We'll see. So y'all come on. Yo, people ain't wearing their masks no more. I'ma wear masks. Cause people I know still getting COVID. I've heard a lot of people getting COVID still. Another string is out here. Y'all ain't playing no games. So I'm gonna make sure I take precaution and wear my mask. I mean, to each his own. If you choose not to, that's your prerogative. That's what she wanted to do. For me, I'ma keep wearing my mask. You know, my mom, she wear hers sometimes. She, you know, she ain't around nobody. She don't wear her mask, but it's in the air. And I don't know. I know God protects us all, and I know God is a healer. But I ain't trying to take no chances, y'all. So y'all come on with me to this park. Stay with me, loves. Man, I appreciate y'all. Y'all be showing me so much love. Thank y'all so much for the new subscribers. Y'all new subscribers, my name is Miss Smiles. And aka Krishan, aka LaKrishan, whatever you want to call me. But Miss Smiles is what my YouTube name is. Y'all, I'm just a happy-go-lucky, a God lover. I love God, I love people, I love life. And, you know, I hope and pray that my vlogs, you know, inspire you or encourage you to get out and enjoy your time here on earth, enjoy your loved ones, enjoy your family, enjoy your surroundings, the weather, just get out and do something. Don't just sit in the house and be depressed. My uncle passed of cancer. My great uncle passed, he was sick too. And I didn't want to sit in the house and just mope and just be sad. I didn't want to go to no family fish fry and be around people, you know, that, you know, I really don't really talk to. I didn't want to do all that. I wanted just to be to myself and just, you know, take it all in I've had a rough work week, and so I just want to just enjoy my time off, just enjoy my time to myself. So y'all come on with me.
Y'all, I made it to the park. Look how it's got a big old like lake of water. Look at it, y'all. It's beautiful. It's a big old park. They have a train that you can ride to and ride through the park. It's huge. They got like seating areas and stuff. I made it, y'all. I'm up here just relaxing, just enjoying the scenery. It's beautiful. I've never been in this park before. So it's a nice park. It's a big size park. You can get on the train and you can ride through the whole park. You can bring your dog, your animals. You can even have a picnic out here. It's nice, y'all. Like the scenery. You can even take pictures. They got like the boats over there, but I don't think people are gonna be in them though. Cause you know, big sea around. I don't think people gonna be in them boats. Ain't nobody even here to operate them. But it's really nice. The sun is shining. And I ain't gonna be out here too long, y'all. I'm just gonna be out here for a little while, just enjoying the sights, enjoying the scenery. And then I'm gonna head home because the storm is coming. That I don't see. See y'all? The storm is coming. So we'll see. Oh, y'all. Got a feel on. Y'all. I'm trying to, you know, be in correlation with the scenery. You know, with the sunrise. So y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay with me. I might show y'all a little bit more of the park as I walk. But we'll see. We got picnic tables. These are taking pictures.
And you can walk. So you can walk up. He was taking pictures. And then, you know, it's a beautiful, beautiful scenery. See how from this angle, the trees are so beautiful.
Y'all see from the bridge? I'm on a bridge. It is so beautiful here. The ducks. That is so cute. It's a turtle too. If you can,
let's see if I can get a close look.
See that turtle, y'all? He's floating.
It's beautiful.
Train that goes through the whole park.
It's just pretty cool because it's a big park.
Excuse me, hey, how y'all? Oh, y'all better take that water break. All right, y'all have a blessed one. Thank you.
It's beautiful out there.
It's a really big park. People taking pictures, eating. They do have like restaurants too, where you can eat. Have seating areas. You can sit down. It's a really, really nice park, y'all. I'm gonna get some to sit down in a minute.
Some country. Like, no light. That's the only thing I don't like about the country. Is that no light. In the city, you have some lights. In the country, you ain't got this big black door. I can't get down with that.
Tables.
What else they had? A lake. They had different picnic tables where you can have like family gatherings, like birthday parties, reunions, all that. Multiple tables out there. And what else they had? They had a playground for the children. They had a playground for the children. They could play all they want to. They had a lot of things on the playground. And you can bring your dog. Certain areas, you know, you can't bring your dog, but that's a normal place. But it was beautiful there. The sun was shining and it was just a good, you know, good atmosphere, good vibes. People were taking pictures. People were walking around getting the exercise in and couples out there. So it was nice, y'all. I'll probably visit there again. That'll be another spot I can go to. I might take the family. Maybe I'll take them out there to venture out and look at the park. It was nice. Which y'all, we about to grill. I done ordered me a tenderloin, a steak, potatoes, and string beans, y'all. I am hungry. But y'all, I'm gonna check y'all when the food is here.
No, I'm talking about
food. Big Ron got to me. Hey, your mom, okay. Big Ron, need. Lauren got a burger this time. And I got the steak. Look at it, y'all. Ooh, I don't get it. Man, that was on my channel. You see that? It's on my channel. I'm about to get my eye on you. Look at this man. Look at my outfit, y'all.
Yeah, it is nice. It's $249. See, this is nice for somebody starting out, like a nice
table. No, not nobody starting, somebody got somebody family. That's 6 chairs.
Yeah, they can put like a covering over.
This is nice. I like that wood.
Mm-hmm, right, that would be pretty. Lip glosses, candles, just looks a bit pretty. If I was small, I try to wear it with my mama, y'all. Look at it, this cute too. Look at it, y'all. Look at this dress. That's cute. Yeah, not for you. They even got mattresses. This is a purple right here. So, different sets. Look at this mirror. This mirror is everything. That's my old CD. But I did. Like a little romper. We done went up trade it. My dad, he done got him like a big refrigerator. We go in his man cave. Mama, she looking at roses trying to find something. I don't know what she trying to find. But she trying to find an outfit or something. Well, no, we were trying to find some shoes, but they didn't have the shoes she was looking for. She was trying to get different colors. The, you know, the red shoes. There's some red shoes that she found that were comfortable. But this rose is, I try to tell her that every rose is every store is the same. They don't carry the same thing. So, we're just over here looking at clothes, y'all. Let me get off here, y'all. They're playing music. Oh, I done got home. I'm about to get relaxed. I did get a package in the mail, so we're gonna see what it is. My setting spray for my makeup has came in, y'all. I had loads and loads of fun today, eating out with a fam, going to the park, the pool, the park. Just relaxing, seeing the scenery. I had an awesome day today, y'all. I hope and pray that your day was blessed even more. I hope your family is blessed. I hope and pray that God just rains down his joy, his everlasting peace upon your lives, upon your very soul. And I hope and pray that you find something to thank God for. The simple thing, just waking up this morning, just breathing your body. Please don't take it for granted, y'all. Just find something good out of each and every day. Y'all stay blessed. Thank y'all so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank y'all for all the new subscribers. Thank y'all for the old subscribers. Thank y'all for even stopping by, even if you haven't subscribed. Thank you for just stopping by and viewing my channel. God, I pray God blesses you even the more. Thank you so much. Love y'all. Bye.